This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under Emergency Protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
We simply must investigate the crashed vessel. Remarkable!
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word,
Aldous Watkins, wear me out.
Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under Emergency Protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Authentication in the code world.
Word, Impish. Vault 88, emergency classification.
Yes?
Unspecified
your
integrity.
Thoughts?
Are all humans as formidable as
whatever. That was all.
As you say.
Are required to respond under Emergency Protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Signal will repeat. right.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity.
Is someone in there?
Let me out.
Any available Vault Tech personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Who's there? Let me out.
You still there?
Let me.
This is an emergency broadcast.
You still there?
Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish.
Who's there? Let me out.
Unspecified integrity breach warning.
That just looks like junk to me.
Any available Vault Tech personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol.
Who are you?
My name is Billy. Please, I've been trapped in here for so long.
Let me open the door for you.
Yes, it's been so long. Mm-hmm. The door is stuck. You're gonna have to shoot it off.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish.
Vault 88, are so
emergency
stiff.
Classification.
Everything's so different.
Unspecified
guess I was in there for
warning.
A really long time.
Any
what do I do now?
Vault Tech personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76.
I'll take you someplace safe.
I just want to go home. I want to find my mom and dad.
Well, where did you live?
Quincy, but I don't know how to get there. Everything's so different. It's all blown up. I just want to find out what happened to my mom and dad.
This is an emergency broadcast signal.
Then let's go find your home.
Don't worry. Everything will be fine.
Thanks. I live in Quincy. Or at least, I used to. But I don't know how to get there. Everything's so different. It's all blown up.
Are required to respond
really
under
bright out.
Emergency protocol.
I haven't seen the sun in so long.
This signal will repeat. This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault Tech personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Hey, Billy.
I hope we find out what happened to my mom and dad.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault Tech personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat. This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88, emergency classification. Under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
First class.
Authentication code word, location. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat. Authentication code word, IMFISH. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat. Code word, IMPISH. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat. Broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, IMPISH.
What's that noise?
Vault 88, unspecified. Any available Vault-Tec This signal will repeat.
Would have been nice to see all this in the world.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, IMPISH. Vault 88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Signal will
protocol. This signal will repeat.
Things all been for a headline.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat.
Vault 88. Authentication code word. Impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Hey. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Here we go.
What just happened? Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Vault 88, emergency classification.
Key. Unidentified. Is he for sale?
Any subjects, Vault 10 personnel, are
whatever you got to say, I ain't interested. You're starting to get on my nerves.
This signal will repeat. Power.
Gone. Just like that.
Scram. Beat it. Get lost.
I'm beginning to enjoy this. I got you.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
What's that noise?
Broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word. Vault 88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond. Vault 88, authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat. This signal will repeat.
Nice being on the move again. Fewer paper cuts than back home.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat. This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish.
Returning fire.
Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning.
Opening fire.
Whatever you got to say, I ain't interested. Thank you. starting to get on my nerves.
That's Commonwealth justice for you.
Hey there. Can we trade a few things? Let's trade some things. Let's trade.
Okay.
Motherfucker!
I just need to trade gear with you. Hey.
Changed your mind, huh? I'm still willing to buy that kid from you.
What? Never.
Yeah!
Your loss. You change your mind, bring him to my camp.
What are you building?
I wonder what that will do now.
I just want to trade a few things. Can we trade a few things?
Sure thing.
Hey, Billy.
I guess I was in that fridge for a really long time. Are you sure this is the right way?
Hey.
Huh?
That's close enough.
Mom? Dad? Are you in there?
Is that really you?
It's me. It's really me.
Oh my God! We thought you were dead.
What happened to you? You're all burned up like me.
We're ghouls, Billy. The radiation changed us. Looks like it did the same thing to you.
Don't worry about it, Billy. Your dad and I don't care what you look like. We still love you.
I love you too, Mom. I missed you guys. It's been so long.
You there, in the house. I want those ghouls, especially that kid. You can give them up peaceful like, or die trying to save them.
That's the man that tried to buy me.
Oh my God, they want Billy!
They won't take us, Carol. At least not alive.
Billy, get upstairs.
Over my dead body. These people are under my protection.
I'll wear your eyeballs around my neck!
What?
Ah! That noise.
thank you for bringing us back our little boy and saving us from that man.
He's a good kid.
Here, take this. I wish I had more to give you, but we don't have much.
Only thing that is taking a fight. Am I right?
Hold up a sec.
Madame, may I borrow you for a moment?
I have some time.
I have spent much effort gathering information in our travels so far, and my self-diagnostics have come to a grim conclusion. It is not lack of data or lack of collaboration which stifles my scientific progress. The inescapable truth is there has never been a great robot scientist.
Robots can do amazing things. Surely they've contributed to science.
When directed by a human, they have. But on our own, we tread predictable paths. The greatest scientific minds of history, the Einsteins and the Curies, my namesake, have had something beyond raw data analysis capabilities. They have had a spark. This elusive inspiration is something I must possess.
If there's a way you can do that, you should.
In fact, I must. If I am to advance my understanding of medicine in this strange world, I must embark on a great adventure. I must become human, or as close as I can. I must find a way to download all that I am into a human brain.
I'm willing to help, Curie.
And you save me once again. If you find someone, a brain surgeon, an artificial intelligence programmer, or someone who is an expert in matters of the head, please bring me to them.